were a weapon, a bringer of death. And now, you're nothing. I will keep on killing you, again and again. I am your future, an eternity of slow, painful deaths.
I hear thunder, pitter-patter. Time to wake up.
I'm not going anywhere. I'm staying right here with you.
Shake your head. Nod your head. It's time to go. See what they did to you? Pull yourself together. Get out of prison. Kill the jailer. Fight for your freedom. Jailer is the key. Kill him, and you'll be free.
From that cell, I'll make you regret. You listen to me, and you listen good. You'll never escape. I swear I'll put you right back in your cell. There's an easy way, and a hard way. You choose. Excellent choice. Thank you. This has been fun, but it's time to get serious. Those shocks in the cell, they really hurt, don't they? Well, that was nothing. I'm gonna teach you some real pain. Cell and beg me to lock you up again. Back here. I will take you down. I'm gonna smash you to pieces. No regen from this.
Bravo! Excellent! What a thrill! Not your first time, right? Anyway, the good news, we're one step closer to freedom. The bad news, there's more out there waiting for us. But don't worry, I know them. I can help. Believe me, what's waiting at the end of all this is so worth the trouble. You and me, we're in the same boat now. Now let's get the hell out of here. Way down there lies a free world. A world of peace and light, where you're free as the wind. And you know what? We're going to get there. I'll tell you what I know on the way. But don't expect all the answers. It's all about what a man does. That, my friend, is a prison. A prison within a prison. A very clever trick.
lot in common. She turned up one day, destroyed everything in her wake, and then, bam! She got caged. Build all these layers so she couldn't get out. And you couldn't hear her scream. She tried to tear through those walls so many times, but they just kept growing back around her. It drove her completely insane. Enraged, she'll haunt anything and rip it to pieces. Now that's some chamber, right? But you and me, we know that being locked up fucks you up inside. We know that so well, don't we? That's why we did what we did.